Because if we die, we have to do this all over again. YOLO. Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh, cutscene is bad. Getting to the boss takes like 10 minutes. Man, getting through the damn wheels every time. Like, man, going through those wheels every single time. One flask, just the fall damage. These guys are annoying because I have to wait. Come on. Come on. I know you gotta catch your breath. Yeah, it's what Toby said, Taco. I still like going this way, because if I can aggro all those wheels again, then I guess it's easier to get through, but it's really... Yeah, there's one that's gone. That's two. I can't see. Why is it darker than before? I literally can't see. Okay. Not see. god, they... Oh my god, dude, I'm never getting through this every time. It's so annoying. Oh my god, it's so freaking annoying. Okay, okay, okay. At least they can't kill you while you're traversing. Alright, we'll have four flasks. Though it sucks I take damage here. Oh, no I don't, actually. Do I have to watch this every time, too? Okay. Okay, that's a good start. Now can I get the hell out of there? Back it up, back it up, back it up. Okay. I need a heal. I think that you're the one! No, you're not. Okay. Are you the real pinwheel? No, you're not. Are you the one? Yes, you are. I think I'm having a heart attack. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Woo! We did it. Oh my god. I'm in shock. Wow. Oh my gosh. Wow.